Thank you for clicking on my video. Tara from Tara's Local Inspiration. And I am about to do my very first acrylic painting on canvas. I think they call it a pour painting. I'm not really not sure. I've just seen videos on it on Facebook. I really don't know what I'm doing, so I'm just gonna wing it. And I recently decided to redecorate our home, or decorate, because this is my first time decorating since my husband and I got married. So I'm gonna decorate, yeah, but I actually want all the wall paintings in the house to be by yours truly. So I want to do my very own art for my decorating, and I'm gonna try and do this. And I have the colors that I want to decorate our home with, and hopefully it works out. And I am going to put in the description box everything in the description box below, everything that I use for this project. So here we go, let's see how it goes. And I'm just doing what I saw on the videos on YouTube. Like I said, I don't know what I'm doing. Hopefully it turns out good. We'll be right back.
here it is, everyone. My finished project, my first acrylic painting on canvas. I used a 24 by 30 canvas board. I think it turned out okay for my first time. I didn't accomplish the color scheme that I actually wanted. I really wanted more white, but I think it'll do. And I'm gonna keep it. It has my signature, my name over here on the side, because I thought I was gonna actually hang it this way, but it looked better this way. So my name is sideways, but still it's my signature on my very own painting. And the colors that I used were white. I used this true navy, Caribbean. This is like a turquoise. And I used this, it's called a medium gray. And for the medium, I used LiquiTex. And for the gloss, I put a gloss over it after the acrylic painting dried. And the gloss that I used was this Minwax Polycrylic Protective Finish, if you can see that. But I will put everything that I use down off in the description box. So in case you want to get those colors, if you want to paint in these colors. But yeah, this is it. My very first acrylic painting on canvas. And I'm going to hang it and keep it hung. So hope you like it. Thanks for watching.